The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Buck Bagwell, representing the NWO from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Scott Steiner.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. What an entrance. This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight.
And his opponent, from the Jersey Shore, weighing in at 248 pounds, Diamond Dallas Page.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Ooh, you better look out. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
We knew this could happen.
Oh, you knew, Cole?
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
Come on, enough.
That's not going to do it.
Nope, not by a long shot.
There's some fight left in this superstar. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
And so taking a look at Diamond Dallas Page, any thoughts come to mind? It seems every arena we go to, he receives among the loudest reactions. The WWE Universe absolutely loves him.
Diamond Dallas Page has defied the odds his entire career, Michael. That's what happens when you're fueled by the power of positivity.
You know, whether they admit it or not, I think this is the type of admiration every competitor dreams of when they get into this business.
Strong arm to the ring with a strong Irish whip.
Yeah, you're right. There's some strength behind those whips.
You know, when I look at Diamond Dallas Page, Michael, I see a man who can do anything he puts his mind to. Let's face it, here's a guy who was continually told he was too old or not good enough or just a manager. But he refused to listen to all that. Instead, he went on to become a world champion. Now, that's pretty impressive.
Executed perfectly. King, you talk about Page's never-say-die attitude, which helped catapult him to the upper echelon of this industry. And it's that same attitude he brings to the ring each and every time he competes. It's almost as if his body will not accept failure.
You're right. He literally wills himself to victory. I've never seen anything like it. You know, by all accounts, he should be an afterthought in the annals of sports entertainment. Instead,
here's a cover.
One, two.
Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you gotta admit, it's working. What a reversal.
It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. When this guy's on,
incredible counter.
And that's why the adage holds true.
There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Will this be it? I think he's got it.
One, two.
Oh! Nobody home!
The back region taking the brunt of the punishment here.
Hey, look at the sneak one in. Reversal there.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, the shoulders are down.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Really pushing his opponent. What a counter.
What force on that slam. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
This is not the position you want to be in. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Got out of the way of that one.
Diamond Dallas Page looking for the pin. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And there's the reversal from Diamond Dallas Page. Diamond Dallas Page going for the cover. Few superstars are in
great counter.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend. Look out! Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count. He's begging for it. He saw that one coming. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's looking a little weary here. My God, his body's been through hell. And his
hey, this may very well be it.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, nice counter. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Drops the knee with a vengeance.
Oh, man. He came down hard with that.
This guy's on. Look out.
Hey, he's going for it again. predicament.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Scott Steiner.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
That was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home.